blame him, huh? Blame is for God and small children.